Guinea and Zambia are joint leaders of Group D after 1-1 draw on Saturday night. Victor Cantabaduno came off the bench to score for Guinea in the 58th minute in their second group game at the ongoing African Nations Championship in Cameroon. The day's second fixture saw Namibia get eliminated from the competition after losing 1-0 to Tanzania. On Sunday, hosts and joint Group A leaders Cameroon take on Burkina Faso, while Zimbabwe, who remain without a point, play joint group leaders Mali.